Let's go back to a world of these days.